I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no
cocaine and drink you with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. You can call me when you want, call me when you need, call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need, call me out by your name, I'll be on the way.
With me.
But you're wrong.
Don't argue with me.
But you're wrong.
That's why you're the slowest in your class.
That's
bro.
Why you don't have a girlfriend.
I'm about to end your whole career. You know Santa Claus isn't real, right?
What?
Right. Hmm?
What?
Exactly.
Why would you say that?
No, nah, because she had it coming.
Why would you talk
she had
that?
It coming. No, don't call mom now.
Mistakes I've been making, I'm running out of patience to pretend. This isn't how I'll let it end. My fading, fading. You've been running for last year. I've tried it 9 years. How can I kill you? This is something.
Yay, the pens look up!
Hi, Bendy, are you doing good?
He's up!
Did Bendy have a nice nap?
Bendy, you're up! Are you okay?
Gosh, how long was I out? What happened?
Well...
Oh yeah, I had to give you CPR, pipsqueak!
No, that's not what happened.
Cups, what the hell?
Don't worry, that didn't happen.
Cups! Oh, please. Many women, and probably men, have wanted to kiss me.
The last woman you kissed was Von Bon Bon back in high school.
Still, though.
God, no, no, no.
Bendy, you didn't even...
I know, but it's the thought.
Oh, okay.
Whoa! Did Felix just make a boat back there? So, now what are you guys gonna do? You got one ink machine piece.
So, I'm just supposed to believe that your bag turned into a boat?
Yes. Yes. Yeah, like, exactly that. Don't think about it too hard.
See, I was gonna buy it, but then you kept going on about it.
No, not so sure.
So, where are you guys gonna go now?
Where you go now?
Do you guys know the way? Sorry, I'm just curious.
Earlier I was thinking about how it is down here, so I thought there was an opening. Seems I was correct. I can feel fresh air flowing down the river.
I think I have an idea of what's gonna happen. Is Kala gonna help and push the boat?
That's right! Plus, it helps me to get used to swimming again. Like a warm-up!
Do you guys know Roger Rabbit and Jessica Rabbit?
Oh yeah, the rabbits. They're great at what they do. They do most of their performances at the ink and paint.
I've heard about them, but I'm not old enough to watch.
Hey Cuphead, how's Jackpot doing?
Where is dang Jackpot, Cuphead?
Can we see more of Jackpot? How's he doing through all of this?
I think he's doing all right.
What is that?
So, Bendy, how are you doing right now? And were you dreaming about anything? Also, someone watch Jackpot before he jumps in the water.
Hey, Bendy. Do you remember what happened, or you still don't know?
Could you all please stop asking me if I remember? Cause I don't.
Bendy, you might want to look at this.
Huh? What the... What's everyone looking at? What's happening? You all look shocked. What are they looking at? What is it? Everyone okay? Whatever the fuck has shown up is clearly not good. Y'all gotta go now. What is this?
It seems to be a hieroglyph. Fascinating. Is that symbol recognizable for you, Bendy?
Bound to the ink, the gears shall move and clink, plus shall will change and sink. The disc shall play and link, the wrench will turn and tink. The illusion of living interlinks. Shade thee, shade us all one day. Shade the one who wields the ink. Shade the one who has been lost. Shade and erase the evil away.
Shade and save the souls that were tossed.
Some kind of prophecy.
Bendy, what the actual fuck?
Language! To be honest, I don't blame Boris for swearing. I mean, how did Bendy read all those hieroglyphs? Did Boris get scared? Or is that just...
Please don't be mad at Bendy. He's just as scared and confused as you. Oh, come on, guys! This is no time to argue! You're in a creepy cave! Calm down!
Okay, boys. There's things that need to be talked out. But there is a better time and place for it.
Guys, get the heck out of there!
Felix is right. You guys can settle it later. But right now, you guys need to tell me what the heck that noise was.
Bendy and my boy, please tell me that was your stomach again. Sorry, Mr. Felix. It wasn't.
Right. Then I suggest we all hold on.
Right now.
How is Oswald and his kids?
We're doing pretty well.
What the?
What? Whoa! Is this an earthquake?
Hey guys, something tells me this ain't an earthquake!
The waterfall's cracking!
Oh my goodness, is that the Questers? Are they okay? Is the city and people okay?
Wait, isn't that Felix's / the crew's boat? Bag?
Is that who I think it is?
Oh my! I hope they land safely. I think they're pretty high up. I hope no one gets hurt.
What happened next?
Are you all okay?
We lived!
I think I'm dying. But that's okay. Bimo always bounces back. Mm-mm, not this time. But I'm supposed to save the drift. That's my job. Now your job is to be dead. Oh no. Bimo, you can get through this.
Really?
Just kidding. You are not a hero.
You are nothing but a little kid, Bimo.